Hello students, now from reference book I will do some problems. Here it is given, one sum is given. If cosec 2x equals to sec x, and it is told that x and 2x are positive acute angles, then find the value of x.
Okay.
Now, when cosec equals to sec, so you will understand that these two angles are complementary. Clear? So, either we will convert 2x in terms of x or x in terms of 2x. Now, here cosec 2x equals to sec x means we can write cosec 90 minus x. See, this is the formula. Cosec 90 minus x means sec. Similarly, sec 90 minus x means cosec. So, here I have converted sec in terms of cosec. So, cosec 2x equals to cosec 90 minus x. Now, cosec don't cancel in this form, cosec and cosec. But you will write next step this. 90 degree minus. Then x, we have to solve for x. Then it is coming this side 3x. So x is coming 90 by 3 means 30 degree. Now what to solve? Find the value of x. This is the answer. Clear? In this way you can do. Then another sum. Okay, if the sum is this. This I am doing from reference book. tan 2 theta equals to 1. If the sum is this, find the value of sine theta. Okay. Sine theta you have to calculate. Now from here, tan 2 theta equals to, I am writing 1 by tan theta, this I am taking here, or 1 by tan theta, that means cot 90 degree minus theta, clear? Tan theta formula, tan theta equals to cot 90 minus theta. Again, you know, 1 by cot means tan. So, from both sides we are getting tan. Now, we can write this. So, theta is coming this side. Again, value of theta will be 30 degree. Clear? Value of theta will be 30. But this is not the answer. What to do? You have to calculate the value of sine theta. So, sine theta means we have got now theta 30. So, sine theta means here sine 30 degree. So, sine 30 value from table, you know, half. This is the answer. Clear? You don't end here, as you have to calculate the value of sine theta. Then this one, if the sum is this type. That is sine beta plus 70 degree equals to given cos 50 degree minus alpha. Then find the value of, your question is that, find the value of sine alpha minus beta. Clear? Now see, when sine equals to cos given, that means they are complementary angle. Clear? So, from here, we can write sine beta plus 70 degree equals to cos theta means sine. I am cleaning now this part now. Cos theta means sine 90 minus theta. Clear? Now from both sides sine sine we are getting, so beta plus 70 degree equals to, now I open 90 minus 50, open the bracket, 90 minus 50 40 and minus minus plus. So from here alpha minus beta, beta I am taking that side and this I am taking this side, 70 minus 40 30 degree. Clear? What to calculate? You have to calculate the value of sine alpha minus beta. Don't finish here. So sine alpha minus beta, that means sine 30 degree. Sine 30 value you know how. This is the answer. Clear? So these are important sums. You will practice from other book also. Now this one. In a triangle, this is interesting sum. See, it is given that in triangle ABC, find the value of this. Okay, in triangle ABC. Find the value of sine B plus C by 2 minus cos A by 2. Here ABC are nothing but the angles of the triangle ABC. Clear? So in any triangle, we know sum of three angles is, suppose this is the triangle ABC. We know angles A plus B plus C equals to 180 degree. Clear? Now I'll apply that. Sine B plus C. B plus C means what we can write? 180 degree minus A. Repeating. B plus, we know in any triangle ABC, sum of three angles is 180 degree. So from here B plus C means 180 minus A. So in place of B plus C, I can write 180 minus A. Now I am separating 180 by 2 minus A by 2. This is an interesting sum. Yeah. Okay, then sine divide, this is coming 90 minus A by 2. So sine 90 minus theta means cos theta. This is the formula. Sine 90 minus theta is cos theta. So here you can write cos A by 2 minus here cos A by 2. Same. So answer is coming 0. Clear? This is the answer. Very interesting. Another sum, see. It may come in MCQ part like this. If alpha plus beta complementary given, that means alpha plus beta equals to 90 degree, it is given, and value of tan alpha is 2 by 3. Calculate the value of cot beta. Here we know value of tan alpha, we have to calculate value of cot beta. So what we can do? We will convert beta in terms of alpha. So from here beta means 90 minus alpha. Now cot 90 minus theta means tan theta. We have got tan alpha. So tan alpha value is given 2 by 3. So cot beta is also 2 by 3. Clear? Now next one we will get in next video.